The piece you just heard was a classic. Three stanzas of Plum Blossoms, or three variations of Plum Blossoms. And next we'll listen to a Taiwanese folk song. This is actually known as a campus folk song, Yue Qin, or Moon-Shaped Guitar. The song is originally created and sung by a famous Taiwanese folk song singer, Zheng Yi, and it was re-sung by Zhang Qingfang, a famous pop diva, later on. This song is actually in memory of Chen Da, a famous Hengchun folk singer, good at playing Yue Qin. Hengchun is located in the southern tip of Taiwan. And let's sit back, relax, and listen to Yue Qin, or Moon-Shaped Guitar.
截至2017年，中国私人汽车拥有量超过1.8亿辆。经济的发展必然带来人民收入的提高，不过高收入者收入增长速度更快，从而造成收入差距拉大。分配是民生之源，党的18大以来，中央先后出台了关于深化收入分配制度改革的若干意见等重要文件，旨在让发展成果更公平地惠及全体人民。2013年以来，城乡居民收入年均增长7.4%，实现与 GDP 增长基本同步，收入差距逐步缩小。教育是民生之基。1988年，改革开放走过了10个年头。这一年的政府工作报告提出，大力加。
落山风，RTI News programs, pictures, and more online at english.rti.org.tw. Check it out.
And again, you're listening to Jade Bells and Bamboo Pipes. I'm Carlson Wong, and today we feature music with a fusion of Chinese and Western culture produced by Long Yuan Music. And next, we'll listen to Tea and Zen. When we taste tea, we can understand the length of time and width of world through a succession of moves, such as picking up the kettle, falling of water, smoke rising, stretching, smelling the scent, and producing saliva. There is and theater by your side with the sound surrounding you, you will forget all the bustles and hustles in the earthly world. Tea and Zen. And next we'll listen to Moonlight on the Flowery Spring River. Pipa, the sound flicked on the gold stone, is an instrument that appeared in Qin Dynasty. It's fully expressive and it's not only used to play in the ensemble, but can be also used to play in a solo. Moonlight on the Spring River, classic, and hopefully you've enjoyed listening to the selection of our music today. Thank you for listening. For your comments and suggestions, please write to PO Box 123-199 Taipei, Taiwan. And our email address is rti@rti.org.tw. I'm Carlson Wong. Once again, thank you for listening, and I'll see you next week. Goodbye.